one that I've been trying to learn for months, but there was one part that I just could not get. But I dedicated myself to it yesterday and I got it. And I think I got it. And I sang all three songs last night and they seemed to go well. But I mean, it is the next day. I have morning voice. And I've probably forgotten how I sang it. So, but anyway, the request is for one of those songs. Jennifer has requested a Fleetwood Mac song. This is Dreams. Now here you go again, you say you want your freedom. Well, who am I to keep you down? It's only right that you should play the way you feel it. But listen carefully to the sound of your loneliness, like a heartbeat drives you mad. In the stillness of remembering what you had, what you lost, and what you had, what you lost. Thunder only happens when it's raining. Players only love you when they're playing. Women, they will come and they will go. When the rain washes you clean, you know, you know. Now here I go again, I see the crystal visions. I keep my visions to myself. It's only me who wants to wrap around your dreams. And have you any dreams you'd like to sell? Dreams of loneliness, like a heartbeat, drives you mad. In the stillness of remembering what you had, and what you lost, and what you had, and what you lost. Thunder only happens when it's raining. Players only love you when they're playing. Women, they will come and they will go. When the rain washes you clean, you know. Thunder only happens when it's raining. Players only love you when they're playing. Women, they will come and they will go. When the rain washes you clean, you know. You know, you will know, you know. Kicking Club's Tips Jar. And yeah, please make sure you're throwing some donations in there. Yes, at rambling, I'm always rambling. I've been told, don't stop rambling, it's who you are. I feel like an idiot rambling all the time. okay, see, I've completely lost my train of thought. I have no requests. You got to give me requests, guys. I'm still half asleep. We're going to go with this one. Bit of Coal Miner's Daughter. Only because I know it so well. Well, I was born a coal miner's daughter in a cabin on a hill in Butcher Holler. We were poor, but we had love. That's the one thing that Daddy made sure of. He shoveled coal to make a poor man's dollar. My daddy worked all night in the Vanley coal mine. All day long in the field hoeing coal. Mommy rocked the babies at night and read the Bible by the coal oil light. Everything would start all over, come break off more. Daddy loved and raised their kids on a miner's pay. Mommy scrubbed our clothes on a washboard every day. Well, I've seen her fingers bleed to complain, there was no need. She'd smile in mommy's understanding way. In the summertime we didn't have shoes to wear. In the wintertime we'll all get a brand new pair. From a mail order catalog, money made by selling a hog. Daddy always managed to get the money somewhere. I'm proud to be a coal miner's daughter. I remember well the well where I drew water. The work we done was hard. At night we sleep 'cause we were tired. Never thought of ever leaving Butcher Holler. Well, a lot of things had changed since way back then. And it's so good to be back home again. Not much left but the floor. Nothing lives here anymore except the memory of a coal miner's daughter. Okay, I just had the weirdest revelation, like it was an epiphany. I get people sometimes ask me, because I do quite a few shows, sometimes I do up to 15 shows a week, like this week. Sometimes I'll do about 8, but every time, it seems that every time somebody has a question for me about another show or another venue or something like that, they always send it during one of my other shows, and I don't want to be rude. I'm not that rude person. I like to respond. I like to let them know, yes, I've heard you, but I'm busy. I'll get back to you. So I'm always trying to type out a quick message while I'm singing, and half the times there's 1,000 typos. And it just occurred to me, I just had an epiphany, that I can use the auto-respond feature while I perform. How stupid am I? Oh my God. Somebody remind me after the show to get in there and set up my auto-respond. Oh God, I can't believe that. I am a little ditzy, I truly am. So I might sing. I might sing a bit of Willie Nelson. He looked down into her brown eyes and said, say a prayer for me. She threw her arms around him, whispered, God will keep us free. They could hear the riders coming. He said, this is my last fight. They take me back to Texas. They won't take me back alive. There were seven Spanish angels at the altar of the sun. They were praying for the lovers in the valley of the gun. When the battle stopped and the smoke cleared, there was thunder from the throne. Seven Spanish angels took another angel home. She reached down and picked the gun up that lay smoking in his hand. She said, Father, please forgive me. I can't make it without my man. And she knew the gun was empty, and she knew she couldn't win. Her final prayer was answered when the rifles fired again. There were seven Spanish angels at the altar of the sun. They were praying for the lovers in the valley of the gun. When the battle stopped and the smoke cleared, there was thunder from the throne. Seven Spanish angels took another angel home. There were seven Spanish angels at the altar of the sun. They were praying for the lovers in the valley of the gun. When the battle stopped and the smoke cleared, there was thunder from the throne. Seven Spanish angels took another angel home. There were seven Spanish angels at the altar of the sun. They were praying for the lovers in the valley of the gun. When the battle stopped and the smoke cleared, there was thunder from the throne. Seven Spanish angels took another angel home.